When you are dead, you too shall serve me. Taro et anago rameate. Eta gon pole.
They're just men. You can do this. Get her over the boiler somehow.
Watch out! Come! Go! Crawl! Now!
Stay down, damn it!
Ikanagor wante ajen!
This isn't real! Keep going, dammit!
Chito! Hello! Goran, Kateso, Reatana Zair. Tika!
Do this, got to stay focused.
Goon po!
to.
Stop. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Serafina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance, now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
There was a revolt.
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom.